Hello everybody, myself Arya from class 7. Today's topic is sound wave. Sound is a mechanical energy which produces sensation of hearing. Sound is produced due to vibration of different objects. Characteristics of sound wave: crest is the portion of medium when the density has a value larger than the average value. Trough is a portion of the medium where the density has a value smaller than the average value. Frequency enables us to know as to how many times a particular event occur in a given time. Time period is the time taken for one complete oscillation in density or pressure of the medium. Wavelength is the distance between two consecutive compressions or two consecutive refractions. Amplitude is the portion magnitude of the maximum disturbance in the medium on either side of the mean position. Thank you.